The marang tree is fairly common in the Philippines. Its seeds are edible, but most people throw it away. So why don't we turn waste into a new product? Presenting